What is poppin', Dami babies? It's your girl Dami V, and I'm back again with another video for you guys today. But before we start the reaction, y'all, I just want to thank Filmora for sponsoring today's video. Filmora is a crazy editing software that comes with literally everything you need to start editing videos all in one software. I know it sounds crazy, but I'm gonna show you, this software is the bomb. So they have already 25 free copyright songs in the music library, which is crazy because I hate going and having to download music and do all this and that and that and that and that, when I just need to like put a little something under my video and go about my day. Different styles for titles and texts, like thousands of different kinds you can pick from. You don't have to be bored with the same fonts. They change the fonts up. They have thousands of overlays and effects for your videos to spice up your videos, make your videos pop. I think this is really cool. You can switch it up and also add effects to your videos if you want to make it look old, if you want to brighten it up, if you want to make it look like it's a movie. You can do so much with this program. They have everything. Oh my god, all this crazy stuff on here. I like this. And also they have screen record, to where you can screen record your things on here. And you don't have to leave this app to finish editing a video. You can download this app and get a whole video done in one setting and not have to do all the jumping around. So you guys, make it easy on yourselves and go download Filmora and use my discount and start getting those videos done. Cause your girl Dami V about to switch over. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Khalid Better. And this is one of my favorite songs right now by him. I've been listening to his new EP or his new album. It's called Sun City, and I'm gonna leave that in the description for you guys. But yeah, this is one of my favorite songs on the album. So yeah, I'm so excited to watch this video. I don't really pay attention to his videos. I listen to his music, but I've never really watched one of his videos, so this is gonna be my first time watching one of his videos. So before I keep rambling on, let's go ahead and get into the video. I feel like I know he's gonna have like that older, old school vibe look to it. Okay, he's just feeling it. Oh shit, did y'all see that? Fuck, he over here doing wheelies and shit. Okay, I didn't know my nigga could lick it in, so. Okay, that's crazy. He got this little. Signature move or something. I like his little dance style. Because I know he probably can't really dance. Hey, he feel the head. Okay, I see what the move. Okay. I really loving this video. Y'all did not see him get low though. Got it right back. I'm loving these dance moves, man. This video, it's got all these. Oh, I'm loving this video. I love how these cars is not hitting this man. Hitting it. Thank you. turned into a whole, he didn't. Why is it all BMW though? Like the green one. He got a different style of dance though. I knew it. I didn't know he was gonna do that, but I knew he was gonna do that because I'm doing that. You said we're just friends. Oh, he got a little outro. This was a cool video. Well, that was amazing. Oh my God, I really love Khalid. I hope I'm saying his name right. I think his name is Khalid, but not Khalid. Khalid. I love Khalid and I love that song and I really love that album and I love that video. And I love the BMW, the green one. It was really cute. But yeah, I really like that concept. I ain't never seen nothing like that, but that was pretty different. I didn't know my new colleague, he had them little moves or whatever, doing a little, I don't know what this is, but. So if you guys enjoyed that video, man, leave a like on this video, man. I need you to get your girl to at least, man, 100,000, man. So 100,000 likes, man. Make sure y'all turn it on the post notifications. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram and Twitter at DonnieLaTon. And yeah, we're gonna get out of here. So without further ado, thank you guys for watching my video. Love you guys. See you later.